Welcome to RyeGurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to add suggested relationship under CI relationship in CMDB in ServiceNow. So add suggested relationship for a class. The list of suggested relationship for a class available when you create a new relationship for CI of that class. So before proceed further, we need to have the administrator login credential to create, update or delete a suggested relationship, ITIL admin. So here we have to go to the configuration, and from the configurations we have to select CI class manager. So simply search it here, CI class manager, and you will find it out. CI class manager is available here. Click on this and it will navigate to the hierarchies. So if you click on the hierarchies, you will find it out different sections like configure item, configure business process capabilities, business rule. You can also search it or business rule. You can see each and everything is available here. From the hierarchy sections, expand the CI classes list. So CI classes list is basically you will search basic informations, attributes, identification rule, reconciliations rule, and suggested relationship. From in the class navigator bar, click on the suggested relationships. Click when we'll click on the suggested relationship, you will find it out different sections. From the different sections, you have to click on new. Once we'll click on the new, you will find it out this class in the add suggested relationship dialog box, relationship and target class. So this is the class where we are getting the actual data. So this class and the target class becomes parent or child in the suggested relationship based on our selection of the relationship. So let's say we are selecting only cools, and target class I am giving here is ACL endpoint. Once I will click on the save, my new suggested relationship will be added permanently from here. Similar steps we can also perform it like configuration relationships, suggested relationships, role will be required as admin. Click on new and complete the form. So let's say if I want to create a new relationship, simply I will go to the suggested relationship, click on suggested relationships, and we will get the different form sections. From the different form sections, we have to enter all of these detail, and once we will add the detail, we will and save the data, we'll find it out the complete relationship. Suggested relationship will be available here. So first click on new and you will find it on different sections. So base class is nothing but the relationship which define or depending on the relationship types, the either the parent or the child in the relationship. So let's select accessories. From the relationship is type. Here we have to provide the type, and the application is global. Dependent class, we can select any dependent class in the relationship with depending on the relationship type is either the parent or child in the relationship. So you can select this contain and close that. Once I will click on the save, my suggested relationship will be added successfully. We can need to delete a suggested relationship, for example, to limit on the scenario. So once you will see here, or relationship computer room is generated, you can see here. So let's say if I want to update or delete sections, I will simply click whatever I have created. So this one I have created today only. If I want to update, I will change the fields and click on update. That field will be updated permanently. But if I want to delete the section, simply I will go to this and click on delete. My sections will be deleted permanently. So this is how we can create suggested relationship in ServiceNow. We can also say different sections which we have created. So here I will delete these two sections like earlier. So this will delete the previous one as well, which I have created. And again, I need to select the second one, which I have created by the second method. Now, post that, we will find it out whatever data is available. We can see the suggested relationship sections. If I want to see the complete detail about any specific suggested relationship, I can see it on simply clicking on that event. So this is how we can create, update, modify, edit suggested relationship in CMDB ServiceNow. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed the session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.